Hi, when you hold to throw the ball, press the dodge button to cancel. Make sure to check out more tips and tricks videos.